In this tutorial, we will make a WooCommerce-based application. Go to the Add-ons menu, and select WooCommerce App. Fill in the WordPress URL. Remember, the URL must use SSL or HTTPS. Fill in the consumer key and consumer secret. This can be obtained from WooCommerce. For per page, just fill in the number 10. Contact information is also required, please fill in. And to change the words, use the label form. Finally, let's save and see the results.